Hello, I'm Ron Guidry, founder of PriceRightBlinds.com. We're going to take a few moments here in this demonstration to just show you some features about shutters that you need to be aware of when you're in the market looking for shutters these days. Today is a great time to buy shutters. The prices of shutters are some of the lowest that they've ever been in the industry. Just a few years ago, things that were selling in the standard grade market for $25 a square foot are now available for less than $20 and down into the mid-15s, and there's just a great way to get the shutter look for your home and be able to save money. These prices aren't going to stay this way for a lot longer. I anticipate an increase coming here in about the next 6 months at the beginning of 2008. But I just want you to be aware of what you can get in shutters today. As a manufacturer, we built one of the most expensive shutters in this part of the country. We had some features in our product that other companies did not do. We had a quality in our paint work, which was by far superior than what was available in the standard market for shutters. But today, things are different. Manufacturers have come a long way in the construction of their products. I still sell blinds and shutters in the retail market, as well as a consultant and helping to develop software for the blind and shutter industry. And in that process, there's a lot of different products that have come out. Some not as good as others, some very, very inexpensive, but not very well built. I can sell any shutter, and I have plenty of shutter manufacturers that want me to represent their products. But I have chosen to promote a particular company, first of all, because of the quality of its construction, its premium finish work that it does, and the way that the installation is designed to function. The product that I've chosen and I'll be showing you today is manufactured by Norman International. Norman's been building shutters for about 12 years now. They come onto the marketplace and have gained market share in a considerable fast way. They build a product that is real similar to the custom things that we had, especially in our high-end market product, at a very, very affordable price. So let's get started. Let me show you some things about shutters so that you can know what to look for when you go shopping in the stores for shutters today. One of the most important features in shutter construction is that in this standard tap grade of a shutter, this is what we know as a standard component shutter. Throughout the industry, throughout the world, internationally, this is what a shutter is designed and expected to look like. It is a style with a step-down rail, a little thinner in thickness, with a beaded perimeter on the styles. You have a louver. These are elliptical, means that they're thinner at the leading and tail edge, as well as some slats are more of a bullnosed edge. But this is basically what a shutter looks like from almost any manufacturer today. In our shop, we built a high-end product that we custom milled all the components ourselves. And we used flush rail configuration, and we would use a material that we would flat dress, run through our planers and molders, and maintain the straightness and flatness of these styles. This was the biggest problem in building shutters, is keeping the styles flat and straight so that when you build a panel and they come together, that they didn't have a curved connection. When shutters are come together like this, you want them to lay flat and not have gaps showing in there. If this style had a tendency to be bowed one way and this style had a tendency to be bowed the other way, when they would come together, you would end up with a panel that has a gap between it, and you could stick a pencil through them, letting in lots of light. And so that was always a problem. The styles in the shutters in the past that were solid wood styles were cut out of lumber and then stuck in a molder to give it this shape and profile. Well, when it would come out the other end of the molder, what would happen is that that style could bow, it could curve, it could twist, it could camber, it could do all sort of things to distort its shape. So that when we got these styles into our mill and we began to fabricate and cut and put these together, we would have an elaborate system of how to check for the curvature of these styles and pair them up so that they would come out right in the windows and lay flat. And so it was a very time-consuming process. But about that time in the door industry, they started doing something where they were doing laminated cores in doors. I installed one of these on my own home and was real impressed with how flat and well the door stayed. I wanted to do the same thing in the shutter industry, but to laminate the stiles in a small style construction was a very expensive process for a small manufacturer that we were. And that's why when Norman Shutters began to be seen, they had a feature in their shutters that really got my attention as a manufacturer, as an engineer that was responsible for designing these things to give the best look that was possible. Norman had a feature that I wanted to do, but they brought it to the marketplace, and no other shutter company does this. And what it is, it's a style that's built different. It's solid wood, but it's not a solid wood out of one tree. What they've done is they've taken and laminated pieces of wood together to build an inner core, and then have wrapped it with wood veneer around the edges to give it a very strong, not only look, but ability to stay flat, straighter, and stronger, so that when that shutter is put into the window, this little cross section here that we looked at is just part of the shutter panel. The core of this engineered style is right in here, and in the samples that we have, and especially in the literature that is available from us, they have pictures that show this in greater detail. And so we are very impressed with the quality of the construction. This is the only shutter in the world that is built with this engineered style this way. It's a very strong feature that adds a lot of life, and especially to taller panels and such. But that's not the only feature that Norman uses that makes their product stand out. Another feature that they deal with is what's known as quarter sawn material. Now, you can't see real well, but I'm going to show you a small photo, and we'll get this where it'll show up in the presentation for you. And what it does, it helps explain what quarter sawn material is. And it's a real simple process. Quarter sawn is a term that you hear a lot in the flooring industry. The reason for it is that quarter sawn material is a special way of making lumber out of a tree log that gives it a better grain staining characteristic. So for the floors, it gives you a more consistent grain pattern when it's stained. But it's used by Norman in the construction of their shutters, not just for the stain capabilities of giving a better performance in the look of the stain, but it also gives it a better performance in the product itself. And here's the reason why. What's done with quarter sawn material is a log that is laid out at maybe 16 feet, 20 feet long, laid on the saw table at the lumber mill, and it just slabs lumber right off of it. Whether it's 5/4, 6/4, 8/4 material, it's just cut out of the tree straight across. Quarter sawn is actually taking the big log of a tree and cutting it this away and this away and making these pie-shaped sections, and then the lumber's cut out at an angle. What that does is it makes all the grain in that section of the wood run the same direction. Now, when you see the photos, you'll be able to understand a little better. But what it does in a shutter, it allows for something to be done that is very difficult to do. One of the problems in shutter construction is that we like to make wide panels in some of the newer, bigger, larger homes and big windows that we have today. But in doing that, we run the risk of having a long louver section, and it has a tendency maybe to want to bow and cup and do things that'll be unsightly over the years. Well, with quarter sawn material, what that does is it takes the louver slat, and all the grain of that slat is running up and down. And so in all the pieces of material, all these louvers have the grain running this way, up and down. So what that does is kind of like a baseball bat, where the grain direction is running, it's the strongest. And so all the grain is running in a direction that's going to help keep that louver straighter and flatter over the lifetime of that shutter. No other shutter company puts the emphasis and uses quarter sawn material because it's a more expensive way to make lumber. But Norman uses it in all their wood shutter products. And so that's a feature that we want you to be aware of. If you're especially using the wider panels, the quarter sawn material is going to give you a lot better longevity of life of staying flat and straight. So quarter sawn material, engineered laminated styles, and then plus another big feature with the Norman shutter is the quality of the finish on their painted shutters. Not only is their stained shutter a very elegant window furniture type finish, but the painted products are very, very good. This is one of the things that as an engineer and as a designer of shutters in our custom mill, we gave a great emphasis to the quality of the finish, giving a very smooth surface on that shutter. We built shutters to such a smooth finish that they looked almost plastic. It was really strange. People were willing to pay us extreme amounts of money to go through the steps to make their wood shutter look like plastic, but they didn't want to buy plastic shutters. But these are just things that they knew that quality was so strong that it looked that good, they wanted the best that was available, and that's the people that would buy from us. But today, we can give you some of those same quality features in a product that doesn't cost the $50 a square foot that we had to charge to get to that quality level. It doesn't cost the $25 a square foot. Today, these shutters are available for the $18 to $18.50 a square foot painted. That is a phenomenal price. And so you can check through our website and get more accuracy on the different types of products and the pricing of them. But the finish on here, it's got 6 finish coats, you got 2 prime coats, you got 4 top coats, and a lot of sanding in between. Most shutter companies today have maybe one prime coat and maybe one finish coat with some sanding in between, and that's it. And so it makes for an economical shutter, but it doesn't make for a long-lasting shutter, especially if it's built out of pine or some other type of material where the pitch may bleed through. That's not enough finish sealing to give you a superior look over the long term. But Norman has a very superior quality finish product. They have a high superior ability to do the quality control that when I see shutters that are installed from Norman, I can tell very, very few flaws ever seem to get through. Whereas other local manufacturers, domestic manufacturers here do not have the same quality levels. I see more flaws, defects in their products. And so Norman will give you the highest quality product available, give you some of the highest quality features available, and some of the lowest price product available in the market today. Now, I just want to take a little bit of time to show you some of the difference in the product that's available. Norman has basically 3 types of shutters that they offer. They have 2 lines of wood shutters, one painted and one stained, that's in the marketplace. They have also a synthetic shutter, similar to what most people would call a polywood shutter. It's an ABS material. It's a similar type material that football helmets are made out of. So it's very durable, water resistant, and it has the same look as the wood shutter. And so there's very little difference in color comparison and in construction characteristics. Another product that Norman has is known as their Woodlore product. This is their premier product. This is what they sell the most of, and it's their most economical price product, and it has some very good quality features about it. I'm just going to spend just a brief moment and tell you some of the things about the particular product of Woodlore that you can see in the marketplace. Woodlore is designed, it's a MDF based product, but it's not solid MDF. A lot of the shutters that are made out of MDF material, which is the type of material that a lot of cabinet work is made out of that's going to be painted, is a cross between wood dust and some fiber glues and so forth, resins that bond these things together to make a simulated wood finish, but it's usually heavy. But what Norman has done is they've taken the same engineered style components and have built the core of their style to be done the same way as the engineered style in the wood shutter. And then instead of having the wood veneer around the edge, what they have done is put the MDF material. And then as that particular material on top of it is a polypropylene film, which gives it its color and some of the durability to the product. Now, Woodlore isn't all the features of Woodlore aren't always the best for your environment that you need. Woodlore is great if you're in a square top only type configuration. We can't give you the arch tops in Woodlore, nor do I recommend that you put Woodlore in a high moisture environment such as bathrooms, garages, and these type features, utility rooms. The material over a long period of time may have a tendency to absorb moisture. That's why it's good to use either what's known as the Woodbury, the ABS shutter, or even the Normandy shutter, which is their wood shutter. It's painted in such a strong way, Normandy can hold up in a bathroom without having really any major problems or difficulties over the years. But Woodlore is a great product. It has a lot of the same features and benefits and quality control that go into all the products. It's available in limited colors, but it's three of the most popular colors in the whole spectrum of their color schemes. Woodlore is, as I say, the premier product line. Very little difference in comparison to the wood shutter. When we look at them side by side, it's very hard to tell any differences between the two products. So hence, if you have a window that has an arch to it or some type of specialty top, you can do that in a wood Normandy shutter, and then you can use the Woodlore and other portions of the house. Same color, same look, and you can tell very little difference. And to the novice at a distance, you will not be able to tell. But I'm going to show you just a couple of things that are different about Woodlore versus the Norman shutter, so you can understand what those features are. And if it's an important feature, then you may want to use the Normandy. If it's not an important feature to you, then you may be well satisfied with the Woodlore product. The one that stands out the most to me that's different, and it's not something that you visibly see in the window, but I'm going to point it out to you. It has to do with how the product is constructed. When we look at these in a close-up configuration, you will be able to see that there are no lines, very smooth, between the louvers on the edge of the stile on the wood shutter. When we compare that to the other shutter that we have, which is the Woodlore, it is constructed differently and has an insert strip that is inserted into the shutter. It's just the way, the difference of the construction of the product. When that product is up in the window, it's very difficult to see this particular feature that we're talking about. That is one of the primary differences in the product. One other difference is very slight, is that being an expert in the area of the finishing of shutters, I am very impressed with the Normandy finish on the shutter, the smoothness of this surface and the multiple coats of paint. It's a very smooth surface, easy to clean, and these sort of things. Whereas on the Woodlore, it's not a sprayed on finish, it's more of a rolled applied type textured finish, and it does have a little bit of a texture feel if you rub on it. From just a few feet away, you can't tell the difference in the smoothness. It holds up, it does real well, and it's a most economical price shutter that we have to offer today. So these are just some of the features that I want you to be aware of. Something else that needs to be made note of, this is your standard configuration of tilt rod linkage control. This here is something that is gives a lot of troubles in shutters, but it has to do with the staple system. Norman has perfected a method of these staples where we have had zero failures of these staples over the years. We don't have these to have to be replaced. Another alternative to the standard conventional tilt rodded shutter is what's known as a hidden tilt. This is a real nice feature because if you want a more open look with the shutter, you have the control of the louvers without having the tilt rod linkage in obstruction of the front of the view. It is controlled by linkage here on the back of the panel, which is a stainless steel material. So it's a hidden linkage. It's a very well-built product. It gives you a different look, and it's available on all the product lines. So we want to encourage you as you pursue and look for shutters to be aware that there's more to a shutter than what you see on just the price of it. The construction of it has a lot to do with its longevity, how it's going to hold up in your home. These shutters are put together in the wood line with not only the great care in the finishing and the laminated styles, but also it uses a mortise tenon construction. This is one of the strongest joints you can use in wood manufacturing. We used a 3/8 dowels, multiple dowels. This is by far superior than the doweling system. A lot of shutter companies today, you can't tell what's in this joint that's holding this shutter panel together. Some companies use two, and some companies may use only 1/4-inch dowel, and that, my friend, just doesn't hold up real well. And so what we want you to know is that you can buy shutters from Norman with confidence, knowing that your product is going to stay together and look great for a lifetime of use and service. So these are just some of the basic features that go into these products. As I say, I can use and sell any other product and promote other products throughout the world, but I choose to use this as our showcase product because of all these added features that they put in. other things that Norman makes available is the framing that goes around the shutter. As the shutter is installed in the window, there needs to be a frame design around it. Norman has a great selection of framing. This is what we call our 2-inch Bel Air Z. The standard Z frame here, gets its name from its shape and such, is a standard typical frame that's used in the shutter construction. We have a lot of choices in these particular frames, a lot of color choices, and we just believe that Norman brings the best features to the table. You want to find a company that builds the product in a very reputable way. You want a product that's represented in a reputable way, that has a service to it, and you want a price that won't break your bank. What we want you to know is that we're here to provide you with quality products, to give you a product that's going to last for years and is going to save you money, because we know our shutters and we know that they'll hold up, and we want you to know you can buy with confidence. So thank you for shopping at PriceRightBlinds.com.